Hi guys, we as medicos usually feel very poor, like we would want extra 500 rupees to go out with our friends and have fun or maybe just eat something special. So sometimes when you run out of cash, it's very hard for us to go ask for your parents for money because it's going to be a very long time for you to start earning. So here are some few income ideas for medicos which might be useful for you. You won't get big bucks out of it, but you'll get a minimal amount which might be useful for various different things in your day-to-day life. So, first of all, the most easiest way is to attend inter-college events. So, these events are conducted by other college council members and usually a lot of money is involved in them. The events can be split into three general categories, which is studies, cultural events and sports. So whichever is your passion and you find easy to do well at, you could choose that. Usually the ones with studies and sports have the higher money involved, around 10 to 20,000. So you would get a lump sum amount if you are good at it. Second is you could work as assistants for professors who are writing research papers, and they would give you like a stipend or small amount for the work you are doing with your free time. So that is another option which you have. Many people don't know how to go about this research. Please do comment if you want me to talk more about this research papers and how do you go about publishing papers while you are at medical school. So third one is make it big on social media. So me having about 950 subscribers on YouTube, I haven't earned 1 rupee yet. So you need to have like a lakh or maybe 10 lakh subscribers and a good amount of views for you to make a decent amount of money out of YouTube. YouTube and Instagram both require large following, at least around 10 to 20,000 people, so that they are actively engaged with your content and they relate to what you're saying. And it's like building a community, a following for whatever you're doing. So that is another way where you can make money, and many medical students are finding this as a viable option compared to the other thing. Obviously the inter-college events is the most preferred. So other than that, this social media, there are few Indian YouTubers. Then you could do freelance work if you have a good skill in some kind of editing or illustration, or even an artist, digital artist, or whatsoever it may be. Digital art is really popping and you can make a lot of money. Like, you see most of the profile pictures nowadays don't have their camera photos, they are digital art photos. So if you could make that for a person, maybe you could charge them like 100, 200 rupees and maybe they would give you. So that's an example of freelance work. Find freelance work and more options like this, you could look up these two companies, which is Fiverr and Upwork. Both are excellent platforms for freelance workers. Like thousands of rupees have been made working on those sites. But you need to be really skilled and you need to know what you do. That and the best thing you could do as a medical graduate while you're studying is you could teach others, like people who are preparing for NEET or your juniors or for high school children or whoever you find comfortable. You might teach them tuition classes kind of things, and it would be a good revision for yourself too, and you would be in touch with your subjects more than your batchmates. So that's also a good option. So these are all the various income options you have as a medico, and I hope you found this really useful. And please do comment and like and share this video as much as possible for the YouTube algorithm to make us visible.